welcome back, guys, to Deck the Style Haul. These are 31 tutorials in 31 days, so I'm giving you guys a makeup look and a fashion look all in the same video. Now, today's look is definitely going to be a smash with the cranberry color and the pink color and gradually changing from colors on the eyelid with a pretty pink lip. So I definitely think this look is really great for my girly girls out there today. So let's get into the video. Of course, we start off every video with a cleansed face, primed, concealed, foundation applied, with our eyebrows done. So like I said, today is definitely about a graduation of color, an ombre. So I wanted to make a beautiful ombre on the eyes, going from the pink all the way down to the cranberry color. So hopefully you guys like this look. This look is definitely playing on pretty and kind of pink and poshy. So this is the look that I wanted to do today. And I'm definitely getting excited because Christmas is near us and I get to play with my glitters. And I'm excited. So excited for the looks I'm going to show you guys. So just stay tuned for that, guys. And if anything that you guys want in the video is definitely going to be in the description box below. So make sure you guys go check that out. But what I will say is the shadows I'm going to be using today is from ColourPop. And one shadow is from Sugar Pill. So I definitely will put all of that stuff again in the description box. So check it out. Check it out. Thank you.
people want me to be heads or tails. I say no way, try again another day. I should be happy, not tipping the scales. I just won't play, letting my life get away.
I'm not for now, I'm not forward. I don't change things, I should come.
So as I wait for the glue on my lashes to get tacky, I'm going to go ahead and take this beige pencil from NYX, and I'm going to basically put this on my waterline. Now, this is a great technique for ladies who have smaller eyes that want their eyes to appear bigger. If you put a nude pencil or even a white liner on your waterline, it's going to make your eyes appear bigger. So that's what I wanted to have for the look for today. So definitely using this pencil made my eyes look bigger and more wide and more awake. Beat to capacity and pure perfection. And now I'm gonna go on to my lippy. So I'm using a combination of three different types of lipsticks, lip liners, and lip glosses. So I'm gonna be using my nude stick in the color Whisper for the first application. Then I'm gonna go in with my Mally's Shimmering Nude Lip Gloss and putting that right on top. And then last but not least, I'm gonna go with my Mizani's Pink Frost lipstick and put that right on top of my shimmering nude lip gloss, and basically blending it all together to make some crazy, amazing, beautiful, pouty pink lip. And I think this looks so freaking beautiful. So for the holiday style look, I decided to change it up today. So normally I like to recycle the piece from the day before and showcase it in a whole nother outfit how you can recycle the piece. But I decided to kind of scrap that for today and come up with something nice and new and fresh and simplistic. So I decided to come and showcase this amazing blush color dress with these blush color shoes and a beautiful trench coat. Now, this is a good look for all kind of my sassy, kind of pretty girls out there that really don't like to necessarily play with a lot of color. So if you're like me in this outfit today, then this outfit will work for you. If you're more into the sense of the red cape dress, definitely rock that. No matter what, both dresses are still great fashions to wear for the season. The holiday piece is all about this pink blush color. Now, I think this color is so pretty on so many skin tones. I've seen it on my fair skin ladies. I've seen it on my dark skin ladies. I think this color works for everybody. I think with the matchup of the shoes going with the dress makes it so beautiful. And I think this is going to be one of my new favorite colors going into the winter season and coming even out of the winter season. I absolutely love this color, and I cannot wait to pair it up with even more things that I have in my closet. So that is all, everyone. I hope you guys enjoyed the look that I did today. Thank you guys for all for watching, and I'll see you guys on a whole nother video tomorrow. Bye, y'all.